All right. Welcome, everybody, to our annual winter concert performance. I know that I speak for many people in the room when I say that there is nowhere else that I would rather be more than here tonight, because this is such a great show where we get to see our students' creativity and their talent, and it's just fun. So, thank you for coming. I want to recognize a few people and a few groups, starting with our students and our music department. They've been working very, very hard to prepare the show that you're going to enjoy tonight. I also want to recognize our board and our PTA for the support that they put in to make tonight special. I want to recognize the teachers and parents who are here in the audience who have worked with our students to help them get ready. Just a couple announcements as we get started. Two reminders. First thing, if you haven't already, please make sure that any electronic device you have is muted so we don't have ringtones and sounds during the concert. Also, please, we invite you to stay until the end of the performance. And that is because sometimes if there are people moving around during the different performances, it can be very distracting for our students. And they work very, very hard to put together a wonderful evening for all of us. So please show them as much respect as you possibly can. And with that in mind, we'll get to the real stars of our show, our students. Let's please give them a warm welcome.